At The Baker's Crust, a Virginia bakery and restaurant chain, traditional French methods are used to create delicate dessert crepes. Robin, a crepe chef, will demonstrate how it's done. Spray both grills generously. Ladle 6 to 8 ounces of batter onto a grill preheated to 300 degrees Fahrenheit. Spread the batter as thin as possible with the wooden spreader. Give it just a few seconds. Gently edge a large spatula under the crepe. Roll the spatula to the middle and quickly flip the crepe to the other grill, set at 250 degrees Fahrenheit. It finishes almost instantly. Flip it over again onto the cutting board. You can fill your crepe with all kinds of delicious ingredients, but for the Crepe Diablotin, a baker's crust favorite, we're going to start with chocolate mousse. Add about a half a cup of sliced strawberries. And fold the crepe into a quarter. Dress the plate up with some vanilla sauce made of vanilla ice cream and pudding mix. And add a dollop of homemade whipped cream. Take a whole strawberry and make several cuts almost to the leafy end. Fan the slices out and place it on the whipped cream. Top the crepe off with chocolate sauce. Make a few chocolate circles in the middle of the pool of vanilla sauce. Run your knife through the circles to create hearts. Dust the whole thing with powdered sugar, et voila! You've just created a dessert fit for a real French crêperie.